Hey guys, I'm Kyle. For those of you who know me, or don't know me, this is my second Threadbeast unboxing. Basically, it's like a streetwear type deal. They have a few different packages. One's $55, one's $85, one's $135, and the other one's called $250. They all come with varying levels of, varying amounts of clothes, and like, the more you pay, kind of the more quality clothing you get. What I have with me here is a premium box. I started out at the 85 level, gave that a try, and then they emailed me an opportunity to get a cheaper premium if I wanted to try that, so I figured I'd give it a shot. This will probably be my last Threadbeast box, not because the stuff wasn't cool, it was just, as you can see what I'm currently wearing, you know, I kind of work at a place that, where I'm not going to dress like this, so I just wanted to kind of freshen my wardrobe a little bit and try it out. And the first package was really cool. I'll post it somewhere if you guys want to see. But alright, I'm going to open up. So, also letting you know, they have like a styling thing where you can enter some information into a 500 character box. I don't like how short the box, like the amount of information you can give is. I kind of wish they could give more. But, I mean, you can get a good amount of information across with that. I basically told them I wanted some outerwear, not realizing that it's pretty much spring, because it doesn't really seem like it here in New York right now, or New Jersey. But this time I asked for some outerwear, and I asked for shoes. I don't know if they're going to give me the shoes. It's not guaranteed in any of the boxes except for the baller pack, because it was like $250. I'm not throwing $250 for a pair of shoes guaranteed. So, alright, I'm going to dive in. Alright, so first thing I see here, you got a pair of sweatpants. From boxergraph.com. Looks like it's the jogger type, so you know, you got the thing around the calf, they tighten up. You got my size, they usually do, you know, they ask this stuff. Yeah, alright, we got my size. Oh, not a bad pair of sweatpants. That's not like a name brand that I know, so the value of it probably isn't super high, but it's just one thing in the box, and then we'll keep going. I've seen a few unboxing videos, I've seen this type of shirt before, the raw and cut. I personally don't know of it until I've seen like Threadbeast videos, so it's a nice like t-shirt though, feels like pretty decent material. Just like simple, it's like gray or light blue to me, little color line, so you never know for sure, but I don't know, it's not a bad shirt, got a V-neck, I'll definitely rock that at some point. Got a super primitive gray shirt. I'm a little interested in the fact that I'm getting like more gray stuff. You know, I kind of see like a mixed color scheme when I send my preferences. You know, they kind of ask you what color scheme you want. I typically expect like more gray stuff, like a dark monotone color scheme, but I should mix it up, like do some brighter colors. But I mean, like I said, gray's not too bad. I don't have a ton of gray in my wardrobe, except for the one that I'm wearing right now. But I don't know. Primitive is a pretty good brand. Not really a skater, but the print one is pretty cool, so maybe I'll check it out. Evil Regime shirt. Alright, this is a bright color. It's actually pretty cool. It's a pretty cool shirt. I don't really know the brand. I think it says Evil Regime. Let's see if it says anything else. No, you set the Evil Regime. Got double XL my size. I don't know if you guys can see like the graphic there. It's like some roses and some background stuff, like on a grid pattern. Kind of trippy, pretty cool. I'll wear it. Alright, so we got a button up coming up. Alright, it almost looks like a little bit of flannel at first, but it's definitely not. It's more just like a button up. Pretty cool pattern on it though. I'm digging it. Got kind of green, blue, black, and white seems to be the color scheme of this. That's my size. I don't know, I like it. It's pretty cool. I'll definitely try that out at some point. I like the button-ups. Kind of like doing like the graphic tee with that. Underneath, like maybe open button-up, so maybe I could use the sweatshirt with that. Alright, looks like this might be the second to last thing in the box. We got a permitted book bag. So one of the things that they say with the premium package is you get like some premium accessories. It's the Cronenberg book bag. Not really a need for book bags, so it's more like for clothes and subscription. So this to me is, you know, it's whatever. It's a nice book bag though. It's pretty stylish. Just black. It's simple. I don't know. It's a nice bag. Not really what I'm looking for, but it's definitely probably got a good value to it. And last but not least, we got this belt. Alright, so it has a price tag on it, this one. I'm not sure if the rest do, but this is the one I'm seeing. It says $24 value. It's by LRG. So this is an interesting belt. It's got a lot of stuff going on. I don't really wear a lot of stuff in my belts like this, a lot of designs. But I don't know, maybe I'll give it a shot in like an outfit where I wouldn't be like wearing a t-shirt over the belt. You can kind of see that. It's like a gray and black color. It says LRG on it. It has like a bunch of the LRG like trees. And I don't know, it's not bad. It's a pretty cool belt. I could always use another belt. And that's the box. Thanks for watching, guys. This is probably my last Threadbeast box. I enjoyed the service. I can, like I said, I'll show you guys maybe a picture of what I got last time. I think I liked it better than this time. Alright, thanks a lot for watching. Have a good one.